So all of the content of my videos comes solely through questions I get regularly asked by my friends and family, and this week is no different. This week I was asked, what is the better platform to use to find the value of my home? Should I use Zillow or Redfin? And this is tough. They asked the question kind of chuckling because they knew the answer, but they still wanted to see if there was like a better one. And so today I am answering, if you're trying to find the value of your home, should you check on Zillow or Redfin? And the answer is neither. No surprise. So the common misconception here is that real estate agents use this as a gimmick to get in the home, and that is not the case. So what I want to do today is break down the myth of why some agents don't seem to like Zillow, and it's not that we don't like Zillow, so that's a myth. It is that it is used incorrectly, and that people come at it with the wrong question. So for all intents and purposes, Zillow and Redfin are using fantastic algorithms and statistics and numbers and charts to get some answers, but they are not the most accurate valuation of your home. And the reason being is that Zillow has never been in your home. It is a very great tool to determine virtual valuations, but it is not an accurate number, considering they don't know if your carpet has fungus in it, nor do they know that you just spent $15,000 on a brand new roof. And so the reason agents seem to shy away from a Zillow valuation is that it's a bit of a catfish. It is going off of the numbers in your neighborhood for recent sales, and it is adjusting your home value based off of home sales around you. It has no idea, though, your actual home, and that plays a big role. If you aren't keeping up on maintenance, if you aren't taking care of the home just in general, it is going to affect the valuation of your home. And so when people ask me, what is the best way to determine my home value? I say, contact a real estate agent. It is something we do on the daily. It is part of our job. There is no charge for it. If you're talking with an agent who charges for it, go talk to someone else. And the reason being is that it helps you determine where you're at with your current investment. As a homeowner, you don't really realize this, but you are an investor. You have invested in a home, you are building equity, and it is critical that you know where your investment is at. And so I recommend to sellers or homeowners, regularly get a valuation of your home so you know where things are at. Should you need to make any quick moves or lateral moves, you have a up-to-date answer of where it is at. And this is a service I offer. I am rolling out here very soon some spiral bound valuations to update annually for your home so that you have it just like you have your furnace serviced. You have your home valuation done. So please reach out to me if that's something you're interested in. I would be happy to do one for you. The biggest thing with Zillow and Redfin is to realize that it's just like going to match.com and saying, is it Match better or Plenty of Fish? Which one's a better one to find a life partner? Well, that's a tough question. You're not necessarily, they have great algorithms and they have proven strategies, but the real answer is face-to-face contact. Someone talking to you in person is going to be a much more probable number or evaluation or opportunity for love than just something on the computer. And so remember, Zillow is a tool, Redfin's a tool, and they're great, but they need to be used properly. So if you are trying to find the most up-to-date information on your home, you need to contact an agent in your area and talk about your home, not the homes in your neighborhood went for this amount. Well, yeah, it was brand new construction. Of course, it's going to go for that amount. So call me today. I would love to chat and answer any questions you might have. I think that's something I really strive to do is be a resource to you. So please reach out with any questions you have. I'm always here for you. Talk to you soon.